But my experience is but one case of Beijing's interference in Canada. Many, many other cases go unreported and unnoticed, and the victims suffer in silence. This has serious implications for the approximately 4% of Canadians, some 1.7 million Canadians, of Chinese descent.